This morning on KMTV, a mother and daughter are waking up somewhere new after an overnight house fire. Fire crews rushed to 148th and Franklin around 1:30 this morning. A fire in the kitchen caused a lot of smoke and forced the family out of their home. The fire leaves one of the family's cats dead, but no one else was hurt. The mother and daughter are now getting some help from the Red Cross.